We're on the hunt for the best lamb in Marrakesh, after a tip-off from a host in the desert.
How do we know where to find it?
It's in Mishwi Alley.
Mishwi Alley, okay, let's Alley. Go.
And we have to ask for Mustafa.
Mustafa?
Mustafa.
Bonjour, monsieur. Mustafa? Merci, monsieur, merci. Look, there's a sign there. Mustafa?
Ah, bonjour.
Moi, je suis Fred, ça va?
Merhaba, bienvenue à
Marrakech. Enchanté. Gino?
Hello, how you doing?
Soyez les bienvenus à Marrakech. Et vous pouvez goûter le Mishwi. Le Mishwi royal, c'est le Mishwi de Marrakech.
He says that we can try the royal Mishwi of Marrakech here.
People come from miles around for Mustafa's Mishwi, or spit roast. He slow roasts the whole lamb and sells up to 40 a day.
Ça fait combien de temps que vous êtes ici?
50 ans.
It's 50 years since he's been working here doing the Mishwi. His father and his grandfather were here cooking Mishwi.
How do you get a lamb like that cooked? Where's the restaurant?
Mustafa, excusez-moi, où est-ce que vous cuisez vos agneaux?
On a un four là. Vous
They've
pouvez
got an
le
oven.
Voir.
Where? Prêt? Just Allez-y. Behind.
Stop Allez-y. It. Where?
Voilà, allez-y.
May I?
Oui. Ça, c'est le four. On met les moutons ici. Traditionnel.
Oh
oui.
Wow.
Donc,
Two hours.
Oui, et 3 heures du feu avant. Avant 3 heures du feu. Oui. Le mouton, à peu près 2 heures.
Two hours.
Oui, pas de sel, sans épices.
No salt, no spices, nothing.
Rien, naturellement.
There's about 12 lambs underneath in that oven there.
I'm hungry.
Oh, oh my lord. And what's the seasoning in there? What is it?
Ça, c'est du sel et du cumin. Voilà, vous goûtez.
Merci.
Voilà.
Oh wow.
Oh wow. Don't put too much. But what are you doing?
Put over the top.
I don't need any seasoning.
This looks incredible. Some flat.
Oh my God.
Oui.
Ça, c'est bon.
Delicious.
Oui.
Best lamb I had.
Oh.
Best lamb. Flaky. Oh. Simple.
It's so tender and succulent. And for me, you'd serve this quality of lamb in a restaurant. I can see this on the menu at the Savoy. Delicious.
Vous êtes le grand chef. Je suis très heureux de vous.
He said he's very happy to meet a chef, a proper chef for the first time. He doesn't know what you do, so.
All right, let me pay. Combien je vous dois, s'il vous plaît, monsieur?
Merci beaucoup. Ça, c'est magnifique.
Shukran.
Au
alaikum salam.
Merci. That has to be the best lamb I've ever tasted. Better than anything Gino's Bar and Grill.